sorry, Grignard addition reaction, 1-2 addition reaction, as well as 1-4 conjugate addition reaction across carbon-carbon double bond or carbonyl group. Okay, so 1-2 addition of Grignard reagent occurs across carbonyl group of the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, and in contrast to that one, addition of Grignard in presence of copper as a salt adds Grignards across carbon-carbon double bond, or we can say in presence of copper salt, addition of Grignard occurs via 1-4 conjugate addition pathway. Now we will switch to the Michael addition reaction. So the same pattern we do see now in this reaction, the same things, whether Michael reaction is 1-2 addition or 1-4 conjugate addition. Okay, again we do we will go through this some basic things here. What we addition reactions means addition to alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. So this is, here is alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds, and this is nucleophilic addition. So nucleophile can add either by 1-4 addition pathway or by 1-2 addition pathway. So we have seen only Grignard reagent is adding across carbonyl group via 1-2 addition, and now we will see and a Grignard reagent in place of copper salt it adds via 1-4 addition pathway, via enolate anion pathway. Okay, 1-4 addition is nothing but the enolate anion pathway. So in that one, we have seen which are the soft nucleophile, which are the, there are three types of nucleophiles, and we have to distribute all these things in three different types of nucleophile. Any reaction, if you will take Michael reaction, Grignard reaction, Robinson's annihilation, Mannich reaction, here you can find all basic pattern 1-2 addition, either 1-2 addition or 1-4 conjugate addition, and only the things is different are starting material alpha beta unsaturated is common, most of these are common, but nucleophile they are different in all these named reactions. Okay, so we have to see what type of nucleophile they have used, and on the basis of reaction conditions and starting material structure of the starting material, we have to decide whether that reaction, whether that name reaction is showing 1-2 direct addition or 1-4 conjugate addition reaction. So now we will see Michael addition reaction. So this is a general reaction for the Michael addition reaction. So you have studied this reaction in your BSc class. So here again, this is revision of these things. So as you know, we have to use two starting materials. One is standard starting material, which is Michael acceptor. That is nothing but the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. This is standard thing. And we have to add a nucleophile across this carbon carbon, either 1-4 addition or the carbonyl group. Okay, so this is this alpha beta unsaturated carbon compound acts as a Michael acceptor. Okay, so it accepts nucleophile, it acts as the electrophile. Okay, so Michael acceptor, this alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, it acts as electrophile. So we have to ask, we can call it Michael acceptor. It has one electron withdrawing group, ester they have used here. So ester as electron withdrawing group, this ester makes this alpha beta unsaturated carbon more effective for nucleophilic addition. So conjugated olefin, the name is ethyl cinnamate, and another starting material, nucleophile, what we are going to use nucleophile. So here is our nucleophile, and that nucleophile termed as a Michael donor. Okay, so Michael donor means nucleophile is rich in electron, so we can call it Michael donor. So nucleophile here, they have used a conjugated activated methylene compounds. So activated methylene compounds, if you will observe here, two hydrogens at this middle carbon atom. So these hydrogens, they becomes highly acidic because two electron withdrawing groups are present on both sides. So these are the acidic hydrogens at this methylene group. So that's why we can call that one Michael donor. And this Michael donor or this activated methylene compound, we are going to treat with this catalytic base. Okay, so here is acid base reaction occurs in between Michael donor and catalyst base. Okay, so this is acid base reaction occurs first, then we have to generate enolate, and finally acid workup gives this type of addition product. Okay, so Michael, we got the Michael addict. Okay, so and this Michael addict we can use for further reaction. There are plenty of reactions we can use this Michael addict as a starting material. Okay, so now electron withdrawing group. Now you, if you'll pay attention, total three electron withdrawing groups are present on Michael donor as well as on the Michael acceptor. Okay, so what type of electron withdrawing? That means it's a substrate scope for the Michael reaction or any other reactions. What type of what type of substituents we can use to make this hydrogen more acidic? So ketones we can use, or ester we have used already here. Again, amides we can use, or cyanide group we can use, nitro group we can use to make these hydrogens as a acidic hydrogen. So all are, if you pay attention, all are electron withdrawing groups. Okay, so this is the substrate scope of the Michael addition reaction. Here we cannot change so many things because alpha beta unsaturated is a standard compound, and we have to do the reaction with this Michael acceptor. Now we will see now what is the general statements for the Michael addition reaction. So enolates of carbonyl compounds, enolates of Michael donor will add to an alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds to give 1,5 dicarbonyl compounds. This is called a Michael reaction. Okay, so Michael addition reaction is convert the activated methylene and conjugated olefin to the corresponding addition product using base catalyst and finally the acid workup. Okay, so next thing, the activated methylene is essentially methylene bonded to electron withdrawing groups. As we have seen, this is a type of substrate scope, and as electron withdrawing groups we will attach here what these electron withdrawing group, the what is the role of these electron withdrawing group is nothing but the to stabilize the generated carbanion. Okay, so we do generate carbanion initially on the Michael donor, and then this carbanion is eventually converted to the enolate. Okay, so this is a basic reaction regarding the our Michael addition reaction. So in where the carbanion got involved, so first Michael donor reacts with catalytic base. Okay, this base abstracts proton from the active methylene group, and once abstract proton there is generation of carbanion, and this carbanion eventually that one is undergoes the resonance form, it shows the enolate. Okay, and this enolate we are going to use as a nucleophile, and this enolate in form of nucleophile it adds to the via 1,4 addition to the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. Okay, here I have written one general reaction, but how to represent, how to numbering that one, then there will be the less confusion. So here is our first component, Michael donor is here and Michael acceptor is here. Okay, alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl is Michael acceptor, and here we got here our donor, Michael donor. So it's not need that you have to use diketone. So you can use monoketone, but you should have active hydrogen atoms on that ketone. So here is they have used, maybe you can take acetone is here, for example acetone is here. So if we treat acetone with base, then this hydrogen getting abstract, there is a formation of enolate carbanion first, and this carbanion is again turned by shifting of this carbon negative charge in between carbon-carbon double bond, and this oxygen, this lone pair is shifting on the oxygen, so we can generate enolate, or we can generate nucleophile. Okay, and this nucleophile, now this carbanion acts as a nucleophile, it will adds to this alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. So pay attention how the numbering they have given. First number to the carbonyl carbon, second number to the active methylene group, and then they have started third, fourth, fifth and sixth. Okay, so like that they have number to avoid the confusion. Okay, so how to at which position, so new carbanion is getting attack on the third position. Okay, so as this is soft nucleophile, that one will add to the soft carbon-carbon, soft site of the Michael acceptor carbon-carbon double bond. And in this way, this reaction V is going to occur. So you can see here numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so number एडिशन ऑकर वाया 1,4 एडिशन पाथवे, कंजुगेट एडिशन पाथवे. सो कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड्स दे हैव ब्रोकन एंड के सॉरी फॉर्म एंड कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड कार्बन 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 पाई बॉन्ड इट हैज बीन ब्रोकन. ओके सो दिस इज द अगेन जनरल रिएक्शन. नाउ दिस इज द